Which had been built close to this palace, or some of them were sleeping in the coaches there. Yeah, but there are no decorations because part of the era of coaches.
Inside and outside, that these houses were used like communal pits.
Wow. Wow.
So, again, I want to remind you, you are in the Greek Palace, and the palace is something special for Elizabeth I. At her time, no stay here. At her time, there was luxurious, beautiful Chinese study, which was decorated by Chinese and Japanese porcelain. She wanted to show luxurious, beautiful golden gallery. This gallery, which we are going to visit, was decorated by...
Line for the individuals to enter Pushkin Palace. Oh,
no joke,
very
ah.
Difficult for them because it's much easier to get a guide. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm in St. Petersburg, Russia, in front of the Pushkin Palace on a beautiful summer day. It is absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely, absolutely gorgeous.
Chinese village, it would be Turkish bath, it would be classical pavilion on the islands, it would be ruins of Greek temple, that's why everything was...